Hello, I'm just showing my new robot, which is made of these LX16A servos, which are digital servos and connected to a Python program, which is here. So without further ado, let's get on with it. Okay, so as I hit enter, we should go through some movements. So, just briefly, these are the 3D printed parts. It uses a 12-volt battery, a lithium battery, connected to a DC voltage converter that in turn connects to the LX serial bus, which connects to the servos, which are connected in a daisy chain. Okay, so just some